Do this. Find out what belongs to Christ. The moment you find them, make a conclusion. All these things are mine. Whatever is his is mine. Revelation. Revelation chapter number 5. You know what is there. Are you there? Revelation 5, verse 11 to 12. Then I looked and heard around the throne. Around the throne, and the living creatures and the elders, the voice of many angels. Yeah, by thousands, saying with a loud voice, worthy is the Lamb that who was slain. Look at that. You know, they're talking about Jesus. As John says, behold the Lamb of God. You know, when John said that, the Jews who had the understanding of the scriptures, they knew this man would be killed. Because the Lamb is for the sacrifice. They understood what they were doing in the temple.
Or
so he who was slain, pay attention, to receive power, wealth, wisdom,
amano,
and mighty, and honor, and glory, and blessing. Look at these things. We call them sometimes the seven redemptive package. Look at this. Means this is what Jesus got for us. When he received them, it was for us. There is nothing that is negative here. Now listen to this. For these things to become a reality in your life, learn to study the word in line with this. Meditate on these things. Be led by the Spirit. This is so important. In fact, I was studying from, when was that? Friday, Saturday, even today, this morning. I've been studying on the leading of the Spirit of God. Why believers complain? Because now, pay attention. When you find what is written, pay attention. And you are about, you go ahead to do it. Please still listen to the Spirit of God. I'll tell you that.